bop.
You feel me? You just gotta choose me.
Alright. Number one draft pick.
I'm over here if you need me.
Niggas ain't fucking with Fed, man. Just notice how fine your friend is.
Facts. Like, you let him know if you acted up. The friend, this is bad.
What?
I had to run it back. He said, oh, your friend is. I hate that shit. That shit. Bad. Traffic. You got number one traffic.
Just gotta choose him.
Uncle became more a little bit more attention. I said, you see, I see what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Yeah.
You see anything you like?
Well, I don't.
What do you say? Oh, this is
really funny as shit.
You talk that shit on here.
Oh, the cat.
He said, hold you down, hold you down.
Ah, Brody fucking crazy. Brody gotta chill.
He said, I'm with you.
I'm with you.
I'm with you.
They started fucking crazy, bro.
But forever player though. He went to us. I wanted to. Indiana, Brazil.
You looking for anything special?
Yeah.
He's
boy,
man.
Come on now. You're my boy.
It's like the whole York. Baltimore, Louise, Russia, Canada, worldwide. Rosa. Even that part, though, that nigga smooth, man.
Come on, man.
Ain't gonna lie.
Niggas ain't fucking with him, bro.
Can't get a monotone, I ain't gonna lie.
Whole different level, man.
That nigga just be talking.
Well, so, why you think I first time out? Why you think it's my favorite rapper, bro?
Facts.
Come on, man. Oh, boy, I don't miss no beats, man. I don't miss nothing.
He said, we just head back to the crib.
Whatever it is you're looking for.
Just know I'm not here.
What about that Rolls Royce? I think we should head back to the crib and get some loving in that Rolls Royce.
Just know that I'm not out here choosy.
Facts.
Come on, man.
They gotta catch me in traffic. I'll be your number one draft.
Just gotta choose me.
Damn. I'm a celibate there, watch.
Talking crazy.
Hey, boo, man. Listen, they ain't even see me. They gotta catch me in traffic. I'll be the number one traffic. Just gotta choose me. I gotta make sure I gotta make sure she ain't listen to that.
Right.
That nigga stole that from Dan, nigga. Oh, listen. You just gotta choose me.
So,
just gotta choose me.
Looking for stuff.
Talking
about deep
shit.
In my heart, I neglect you.
I hold you down.
Hold you down.
We start drawing.
I'm with you.
Porta Kitty. Porta
V-Draw, bro.
Porta V-Draw, yo.
I'm with you.
Loso. Vito.
He said Loso, Jeremiah, and they drank. Oh. You talk smooth when they drunk. He said the other hoes just be trying to do me and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Facts. I know the difference. That's what they be feeling. Realize, I'm gonna come home, baby. Sometimes, home get rough.
For sure.
To my guy
go
to the bathroom. Little Nick.
I know so.
Little Nick. It's all right here. I know I'm laughing at you, bro. That's Little Nick, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All yours.
That's what's up.
I'm gonna send you the motherfucking class. Now I'm looking at Little Nick.
Getting now these days, shit.
Right. I told you good news about Boo. I told you about that too.
Yeah.
Give me a double bubble. Drop the news, bro. I'm like, damn.
That's crazy. But you know, it's a blessing.
It's a blessing. That's what he said. He said, yeah, man, it's a blessing. But oh, he told some, you know me. I said, well, I worked for 3 years, nigga. So I said, bro.
I know he is talking shit.
There's like lots of bro, stuff yeah, bro, everywhere.
So he said, you know, big, I ain't shit with 3 years, man. I'm just dumping this shit, bro. Huh?
Hell yeah.
I said, dog.
I'm back.
That nigga be like, yo, okay, that nigga broke. Who is young boys? He's like, listen, I don't give a fuck, bro. I take off
some jeans,
no matter.
I know,
me,
that's my boy. He don't give a
that's
fuck.
My boy, bro.
He really,
call me, dude.
He really don't though.
Shout if you
that's
need
my
me.
My boy. Feel me? That's my boy.
I mean, it's session.
Shit.
Watch on
the I think we good in here. Let me see.
You in my job?
No. Damn, it's a 30 piece.
My mom,
try joint, what you call it? What you say about Dukes?
Yeah, she was in her active days. Come around, bring the ice. Alright. Alright, I know what that means.
Uh-huh.
Come on, drink beer, so that shit was straight in.
Did somebody say something?
She was just on occasion or something. Gotta go sleep. Is it work? Or are you turning up?
I'm kidding.
Can't do this so long, so she did. That should be 40 years ever, dog.
I know you got it.
Gas. He told you still got the gas? I said, yo, damn. You know, I'm going with everything, huh? So I still got the gas.
Shit.
Damn. Baby. I know a nigga had a hard time. Motherfuckers had a hard time trying to build mines.
He cheated the last one with my mom. With my grandma. And my mom. But his wife treated my mom just like my daughter. Like, he went down to like two of my aunts. He asked.
Right.
Everybody else treated my mom just like I normal. I mean, that is a blood sister, but it wasn't with that ass shit. My sister. Anyway, grandma treated us just like daughter and shit. But it was just my two aunts and shit, so. And my mom, the youngest out of that side, 18, and the youngest out of 5 on my grandma's side.
Mm-hmm.
So she was like a good shot. All them boys over there on my grandpa's side.
So hard, I ain't gonna cap. I'm about to bring this shit to the light so you can really see this thing. You can't see this gun, my friend. Ah, it's a different color. Color, though. Yeah, on top. On top, but like, look, hold up. I'm about to park it in the light. See, look at this shit. Look with your gun. Purple. That purple rain on the sides. Purple 4Gs on the rim. Feel me? Purple rain. Purple rain right here. My bitch. You know what I'm saying? Man, it's hot as this bitch out here. City fill up with light.
Big cooler than back because I can build the foundation in case the walls crack. Big cooler than back. I seen how to do it and how the haters react. She look good when she stepping out. Big cooler than back. Her ass look real fat when she getting out. He said, you talking money, nigga. That's more impressive. What you say? He talking green. I ain't stressing. She said, show me how to get rich, nigga. That's more impressive.
Talking to him, for sure.
He talking that shit. But it's a currency. It came in as freshmen together. That's why I fuck with them two in their relationship.
Mm-hmm.
They're like brothers from the same year. Now they see your rap class.
Mm-hmm.
We already know they was on this tight time. Huh?
Drop the wood. I don't know what main cause up. Oh, you already up there, you gonna know what. Draw the whip. I'ma draw this shit. Fuck you. was gonna stop, but I got this work, so I'm trying to deliver the work, you feel me? You're not dead, little bruh.
Hey, what's up?
So, baby girl, you want to go grab something for me?
Got a lot of little living to do.
Yeah.
Gotta go get it.
You might even give it to you. Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
This is not there, little bro. Mm-hmm.
Where my man at? I ain't listening to him in a minute.
I gotta get a fucking lawsuit on them motherfuckers, man. Where the fuck did whip go? Somebody blew the whip up?
What?
Where? Hell no. Somebody had to blow the V up. Somebody in my whip, bro. Oh, that's probably my fool. That's my fool. Oh, no. You talking about a nigga on a bike? The nigga on the bike? Crazy. Somebody shooting at the wood. Hmm? He on the V. Rolling a bike on that bullshit. Stop. Bro, how he killed me? I got out the wheel.
Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Sure. Morse Mutual, how can I be of service?
David 030703.
I'll do my best. Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
I got the Nike, good Nike tech, man. You got the whip. Oh, they done fucked up. They right here. And it's two of them. They done fucked up. They done fucked up. Right here, popping out of the corner, they don't even dig it. Two for two. Look at this shit up out here. flip back, nigga. I ain't mean to get that good. Yeah. It ain't the niggas that act hard. You know what it is.
Get a fucking prescription.
Boy, stop playing. Look at home. Huh. Boy, who you talking to? Oh, somebody talking about dumb shit. You're unlocked. Yeah. My car around the, right around the corner if you want to get that. Get away from me, motherfucker. Right in the eye, you know that love. right back through there. Sitting by the shop too, so we don't need to go over there. We on it. Got it. Fuck that shit though, we gotta get away from that 40. But we good. What you talking about? Get low right on these boys. I'm about to pick up this, I'm about to get this. I call a video, man. Fucking hell, he's still out here somewhere. Yeah. I'm a mechanic.
You need something, huh?
Yeah,
one of your rides?
Nigga.
Let me know. Coming at you. All right, I'll get back to work.
No way. don't know what I'm gonna call this bitch yet. I gotta think of a name. I can't call it the Green Goblin. You know, yeah. Gecko. You got gas in here, you can get it. You got gas in, Brody? I think I got one. Must have. Oh shit, who the fuck? What's wrong with her? Fuck that. I don't know who it is. Oh shit. I thought that was an opening down there. Still out here. See how he was about to turn and he kept going through. That's just how the fuck they be. I'm mad as hell. I'm mad as driver, bro. Dang, let me swerve off that jump. What? was crashing. Oh no, he right here. Let me see if he wants some stabs. I was trying to take that nigga face off. Fuck old boy, get out of here. Oh, you know what we do to the niggas in the stores that wanna be pretty and shit. Oh, that's a bitch. That's a shorty. I think that's a shorty. I'm trying to see if it's a shorty real quick. the controller. Move that nigga. Stop right here, we gotta put the squat. Bust his third, bro. Fuck no. You know who did it? This nigga. Bro, get the fuck out the car, bro. Get out the car. Get out the car. Get out the car. What's wrong with you, nigga? What you got?
Nuts.
What you got?
Fuck, that's scary.
Shit. Sure, this nigga ain't got shit. What you got? Thank you.
flight today.
Man, my shit fucked up. See? See it, nigga. Fuck my little brainy in the bank, smart ass. Like hell. Like, you know, magic, nigga, you don't open up the door or nothing.